Violent clashes took place between police and protesters outside White House on Sunday night as the protests continued across the US against the killing of a black man by a white cop. Police fired tear gas to try and disperse protesters outside the White House. Flashbang devices were used against crowds who had gathered outside President Donald Trump's official residence, chanting, lighting fires, and holding up protest signs, reports said.